The collapse of Champlain Towers South, a 12-story condominium association in Surfside, Florida, captured the nation's attention because it was so unexpected and so deadly. We remain in shock because in the United States, buildings like Champlain Towers South just don't fall down. While the underlying causes of this terrible tragedy have yet to be determined, one of the things we do know is that Champlain Towers South was 40 years old. But why did this building collapse when so many much older high-rise condos continue to stand strong? And is it really possible to know the physical and financial health of a building? Well, in the midst of so many unanswered questions, what we can do is help advance your understanding of association-governed communities like Champlain Towers South and the specific challenges of maintaining properties as they age. We plan to do just that by providing you access to the perspectives and wisdom of some very carefully chosen industry experts in a two-part webinar series that we are hosting called Older Condos. Older Condos Part 1 will feature a Q&A format with a panel of three subject matter experts. Adrian Adams, the founder and managing partner of the Adams Sterling Law Firm, will be on hand to answer your legal questions. Adrian has set the gold standard throughout the United States for the past 30 years with his legal knowledge and wisdom related to condo management and operations. Adrian will expand your knowledge of the business judgment rule, three legal obligations consisting of the duty of care, duty of loyalty, and the duty of inquiry. Insurance questions will be addressed by Tim Klein, CEO of Klein Agency Insurance Brokers, with offices in Los Angeles and Portland. Tim has over 30 years' experience and is one of the United States' foremost authorities on insurance for common interest developments. Tim will respond to your questions about directors and officer liability policies, providing tips on how to reduce board liability when virtually everything a board does creates the potential for their decisions to be challenged. And finally, I'll round out the panel as a subject matter expert on reserve planning. I'll field all your questions about best practices related to helping buildings age gracefully and strategies to avoid special assessments. I'm eager to share the lessons we've learned from 34 years of experience preparing over 60,000 reserve studies all across the United States. In Older Condos Part 2, I'll be joined by Julie Adaman. Julie is the president of Adaman Inc. with expertise in management company and board consulting. Julie has over 20 years of experience guiding managers and board members in all aspects of condo administration, operations, communications, and strategic planning. The focus of this webinar will be on the four C's of an effective board: caring about the property, being curious, having the courage to do the unpopular but right thing, and communication strategies to unify homeowners. In line with my expertise, I'll describe how the physical and financial health of a condominium association are linked together and can be easily measured. I'll show you how much less courage is required of boards who elect to fund reserves at a consistent and steady pace that closely matches ongoing deterioration. That strategy prevents special assessments and maximizes property values. The Champlain Towers South disaster has impacted our entire industry, and we've all been following every development closely. Our hearts continue to break for the owners and residents affected by this unprecedented disaster. Through your questions and the perspective of the experts we've assembled, we trust that this discussion can be a catalyst for positive change. Join us as we collectively and wisely promote best practices and wise decision-making. We hope that it can prevent such a catastrophic building failure from ever happening again. Please follow the link in the description to register for this timely two-part webinar series.